I'd almost given up hope of him surviving when I saw Hale coming up in the lift. I could tell from his face that he had found the angel. There was no point in asking. If he was alive, then the angel was dead. Hale was starting to show more effects of the conversion process. His movements had the unnatural quickness of the hybrids. Judging from the bullet holes in his uniform, he had acquired their healing capabilities as well. We had tracked the Chimera leaving Northern Command to a gorge in Somerset. Cartwright led a squad of soldiers after them. It had been 2 hours since he had reported in. Hale volunteered to go after them. I expected he would locate Cartwright. There was no way I could have imagined what else he would discover in that gorge.
Coming from. Thank you.